A deep-rooted motto of Dong nationality goes like this. Music nourishes the mind just like food nourishes the body.
Welcome to CA Show, a talk show about China and ASEAN. I'm Cindy.
Now we're gonna try a special snack of Miao and Dong nationality called Bai Cao Soup. This one. It is usually served to treat the most distinguished guests.
They squeeze the fresh herb juicy of the first stomach of the cow to make the soup. Does it tasty? That's hard to say. You're gonna try it for yourself. Mrs. Wu Chunyue, the owner of the restaurant, is also a representative inheritor of regional intangible cultural heritage for Kam Grand Choirs. In addition to running the restaurant, she also teaches Kam Grand Choirs. With a history of more than 2,500 years, the Kam Grand Choirs is one of the three treasures of the Dong nationality. In 2009, it was included to the representative list of the Intangible Cultural Heritage of Humanity by the UNESCO.
侗族大歌最大的特点就是多声部、无指挥、无伴奏.
It imitates the sounds of nature, for example, the sounds of birds, insects, mountains, and rivers. This is the harmonious voice between human and nature.
侗族大歌它的异曲多词嘛，那它的 歌词是非常的深奥，它就像就是说以前那个李白写诗一样，我觉得比诗更加的难。Mrs.
Wu said that she still needs to keep learning. The heavenly voices, the enchanting rhythms, and melodious tunes can invoke people to find their inner peace.
No commander, accompaniment, and fixed music score. Kam Grand Choirs is a natural chorus with multi-voice. Do you like it? Leave us a message right there. Bye-bye.